Chapter 7, House. Read the story, Aniket the Wanderer, to learn about House. Aniket the Wanderer. Aniket as a very young boy became an orphan. He had no family, so he had to do some labor himself and earn his livelihood. Let us see how he became a wanderer. Aniket lived on footpath. There he would get troubled by the heat of the sun during the day and by cold during the night. When it rained, he shivered. He would also get insect bites. He carried bricks for a builder who was building flats for people. It made him earn little money and he saved most of it. When the multi-storied building of flats was fully built, it looked really huge. Aniket, with the saved money, bought a tent. It was made of a strong cloth called canvas. He was really happy as he set it up as a house. Aniket felt the urge to move to a new place, so he traveled carrying the tent with him and reached a nearby river. There he set up his tent house and started working as a fisherman. When he earned enough money, he built himself a houseboat. After some time, Aniket left his houseboat for a friend and wandered in search of a new place. He settled down in a village on the way. There he started working as a farmer. He built a mud and a straw house for himself. The mud house could protect him from heat, cold, rain, dust, insects and wild animals. But one day, a violent storm destroyed all such kaccha houses in the village. Aniket got a chance to move on to a new place, where he could build a new house. He traveled through dense forest and reached a lake. Aniket thought he could work there again as a fisherman, as he was skilled at that. He lived there on a rent in someone's house. It was a marshy area and only stilt house could be built. Such house can survive even during flood. When Aniket had lived there enough, he wandered to a nearby city to live. With the money he had saved, he bought a caravan house that was mobile. He was really happy being a wanderer. Next, he wanted to move to some place with snow, where he could build an igloo. Thus, we can see how Aniket became a wanderer and enjoyed living in all different kinds of houses. A house should be airy and well lit. It should always be kept clean. Time to relearn. A house protects us from heat, cold, rain, dust, storms, insects, and wild animals. Many people can live in a multi-storied building in different flats. Tent, houseboat, and caravan houses are mobile. Modern straw house is a kaccha house or a weak house. A stilt house is built in marshy areas and it is safe even during floods. Igloo is a house made of ice, built at a place where snow falls heavily.